The tribal leaders of the Northeast met in Aizawl and formed the Eastern India Tribal Union for the promotion of tribal welfare. In 1960, a new political party emerged after the breakdown of the EITU. It was called the All Party Hill Leaders Conference. The APHLC represented the needs of the Khasis, Jaintias and Garos. They submitted a proposal for the creation of a separate state and continued their demands even after the government tried to counter them with resolutions they weren't happy with. They started the non-violent direct action with volunteers from all the communities. The NVDA was a non-violent response to activities that didn't have the Hill State's best interest at heart. From 1961 to 1965, Nehru offered different proposals to the APHLC, which were all rejected. None of them would provide the Hill State with autonomy. After Indira Gandhi took up the mantle as Prime Minister, the NVDA started more agitations and non-violent protests outside the Assam Secretariat. On 24th December 1969, the Assam Reorganization Bill was passed in both houses of parliament. This bill provided the blueprint for an autonomous state plan. In December of 1971, the Northeast Reorganization Act received the assent of the president. Finally, on 21st January 1972, Indira Gandhi inaugurated Meghalaya as a full-fledged state.